Now, first up, we have one for you gaming fans with a guy who always puts a smile on our face. It's Chang.
Oh, hi there, Aaron. In my little handset is a Sony PSP, a really, really cool console that you do not need a TV to play it on. You can play it on the go, which is really good if you're traveling on the road. And today we'll be checking a couple of games out, Dissidia and Soul Calibur. Very, very cool games. Dissidia, Final Fantasy 101. Well, not really 101, it's unofficial, but they have made so many of these that I'm losing track as to what number we are up to. This game brings the largest collection of Final Fantasy's characters together into this one game, and the awesome thing about this game is that it's 3D battles where you can see the characters fly and also walk across walls to unleash some awesome moves, hi-ya! Like Karate Chop. Dissidia Final Fantasy allows you to customize your characters with awesome action moves, abilities, and equipment. You can also challenge players online with this game, at the same time swapping characters and items that you have built yourself, because your friends might be jealous that you built a really, really awesome character and they want to take it from you. If you do not like playing online like myself, you can play either the dramatic storyline or the arcade mode, which has a really, really cool tutorial which helps you to become a better fighter. Another new game is Soul Calibur Broken Destiny. This is the latest entry in the Calibur series and it's available for the first time on PSP. This game is mainly a weapon-based 1-on-1 fighting game with heaps of characters to choose from. It also has an exciting gameplay mode exclusively developed for PSP. But if you don't like that, you can also play the classic mode, which has arcade, versus, and survival. Survival, you have to last as long as you can on the game. The best thing about this game is the ultimate Soul Calibur training tool where I can improve my fighting skills and fine-tune my techniques like this move, whoa, or this one, whoa, look at that sword move, so I can improve all my fighting skills. Yeah. Who knew swords can catch on fire? Right, I'm off to conquer these two games, but before I go, we have got a couple of each of these games on our website, tvnz.co.nz, keyword Aaron Simpson. All you have to do is answer a couple of questions based on these games that I just reviewed. So I hope you are listening.